Hey Stace, it's been a long time. Welcome back. It's your girl T Dragon here with another Stray Kids reaction. So today I decided that I wanted to check out Backdoor just because I've already seen God's Menu and listened to God's Menu. And so I wanted to check that out just to continue that storyline. And then I wanted to check out Thunderous because I saw a snippet of the video when I watched the guide, and I've been waiting ever since, so I cannot wait anymore. I have to watch this video. I know I said I wanted to do this in chronological order, and I did try to, but I'm finding it really hard to just because I won't be able to catch up with the amount of content that's out there for Stray Kids. So I'm just going to go with what I feel like, and today I feel like watching these two. So I'm so happy that you're still joining me on my journey, and I hope you are just as excited as I am. All right, so as usual, I'll be checking out the music video. I found some behind the scenes video as well, and then we'll check out some live performances and some dance practice performances as well. I also found a really cute dance performance video, and I'm sort of like wondering if they've been doing this from the beginning because it is so adorable. Like, I saw the thumbnail and I was like, I gotta watch this, and you probably know what I'm talking about. All right, before we begin, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that like button if you like my video. But if you love my video reactions, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. All right, let's do it. All right, so we're gonna start with Backdoor, and this is the music video. Ooh! Is there a speak?
Hey, you wanna come in?
That's what it's a drug. Double bone gash him.
It's a one pin of the wall. Oh, it's so good. Got the other batches. Oh my god, Hanjin's hair. I love it. Hold on, I gotta see that again. That was so cool. So good. You don't sound good. I love their outfits, all of it. I love that part. I love that part. Jigsaw has like the best melody. I love the composition. The music composition is always so good. Ooh. Beautiful, his hair. So much. Oh, I love this dance break.
Hey, you wanna come in?
That's such a great ending. All right, so before we get into the behind the scenes video, I wanted to check out Stray Kids' reaction to this video and see what they think about it. It's so hard to follow what are they all
saying.
I like this tune. Oh, I didn't even notice that either. Okay, let's go back.
Oh,
Okay, now we're gonna watch the making of.
Hey, you wanna come in?
Thank you. 양정이는 출입장은 여기 삼아 양정이는
that's why I was like, 2020, why are you like so many
extras. 저기 승민이가 오네요. 네, 승민 씨도 이제 저희 여기서 착해 촬영을 이렇게 사진도 이렇게 많이 찍어주고 계십니다. 스테이가 좋아할 것들만 골라먹었으니까 더 할 수밖에 없을 거예요. 왜 이런? 말할 때 찍은 거예요. 그런 거? 그런 거
베스트. 아, 구경을 해야 되는데 아직 처음 찍은 것도 모르면서 한장 하고 있습니다.
네, 아주 예쁜 세트장의 찬이와 찬이 꾸준 동생 펠릭스입니다. 아까 우리 여기서 그 엔딩 부분 찍었을 때 반지와 같이 너무
좋아요. 와 진짜
진짜 장난 정말 스케일이 진짜 이번 백그라운드 좀 기대돼. 좀 많이 기대돼. 좀 기대하기는
좀 많이. We know the video is going to be great. I'm so excited.
스케일인 거
같아. That's been a lot of fun. So we're gonna check out a dance performance video, and this one is the uniform version, which I'm not sure what that means. I think they're just dressed differently. What? Just like, I don't know, cops? Pilots? No, it looks so good. Oh, I really like that. Can we just go back? I liked how they came from it. Felix looks so fierce. Oh, Felix is so good. Oh, love that. So well executed. The ending's so good. All right, so we're going to check out a live performance for Backdoor, and I might do a reaction to two live performances just in case one of them gets blocked on YouTube. Is it both? And Backdoor, amazing, okay. I still love this song. It's the first Stray Kids song I listen to, and I still love it. For me, it's all in the details. Love Felix is there.
Yeah.
All right, gotta check out another live performance, so let's go. Woo! Felix. I feel like that should be Lino doing that. Oh, they're all going to open a door. Oh, maybe not.
Hey, you wanna come in?
I also, sorry, just really quickly, I want to say I love how they introduce like acrobatics into their dance routine. Like they're always jumping, flipping around. I love it. They're so very creative. My bank account is so stable. One of the most stable in the group. I haven't listened to all their songs, obviously, in their live performances, but he always sounds very stable no matter how tired they are, how much they've been dancing. His voice doesn't sound like he's tired. I love the vibe of this song so much. So good, it's so clever too.
You wanna come in?
Backdoor is such a great song and I love the concept of it, and you can tell how much thought and energy and work they put into both their music video and their choreography. Everything just fits so well together, and I just want to say that really shows me how much Stray Kids love their fans, and to see them so excited to share something that they've created with all of us is so heartwarming. All right, so let's move on to the next song, and this is Thunderous. I've been waiting for way too long to listen to this song, so let's go. Oh my god, I'm loving it. Ooh. Oh my god. Wow, I really like changing this part. Ooh. look so good, you look so good. Oh my god, I can't take it. They all look so amazing. Oh, the sound is so different. Oh, he looks so different with black hair now. Or half black. Love it. So much attitude. Oh, I love it. Ooh. Blue flames. Oh, I love it. Love it, love it. That was so worth the wait. Alright, I'm so tempted to watch that music video again, but I think I'll watch Stray Kids reacting to the video, and maybe I'll just watch it on my own because it was so sick. I'm sure there's tons that I missed or tons of details I missed. I hope they are going to show them watching it and we can actually see the video as well. But let's check it out. Okay, they are. Okay. Such a great music video, but this song is so fire. I really love Kim's part in the beginning. That's so good. I'm so blown away by this music video and this song. It's so good. Good. impressed. This is such a great song. That sounds really good. That was so cute. And of course the thunder and the blue flames, that's so cool. I don't know if I noticed, Seungmin is so soft-spoken, but when he speaks, everyone turns and listens. I feel like they must really love him and respect him, because usually, you know, the people who sound really soft and don't speak really loud, their voice gets drowned out by the loudest person in the group. But I really like that. I don't know if you noticed it, but I did notice it a couple of times already. That was so worth the wait. It was way better than I could ever have imagined. Alright, so let's watch the making of the music video.
Okay.
하면서 좋아하지.
왜 이렇게 하고 싶지? 열심히 해서 좋은 뮤비 멋지게 멋진 비주얼로 돌아오니까 조금만 해주세요.
예,
감사합니다. 열심히 해서 멋진 모습 보여드리겠습니다.
많이 기대해주세요.
잠이 안 왔어요.
오우, 궁금한데. 너도 반대 손으로 해봐. 왼손으로 한 장 어때?
한 장, 한 장.
근데 이상하지?
아, I see what you're saying. It probably took them a while to get to this shooting location.
아, 그럼 안 되네요.
자. 네, 좋습니다. 네, 좋습니다. 아, 한 번만 더 가볼게요. 이렇게 해서.
유일하게 안 무서워하는 거 주. 아 근데 얘는 좀 크다.
And?
몰라봐. 안 무서워! 잠은 잡을 수 있어요? 1분 반 있다가 생각하니까 봐봐, 얘네 잡을 수 있지. 이런 애는 잡을 수 있지. 봐봐, 여기 보이죠? 놀아봐, 놀아봐. 아, 보셨냐? 어, 봐봐. 이런 애는 잡을 수 있지.
아이씨, 지금.
지금 이렇게네요. 내 몸에서 돌아다니는 게 무슨.
그렇죠. I just noticed
they all have like
some sort of injury to
their face, like scratches and stuff like
that. 오케이 오케이. 네 컷.
아.
오 마이 갓. 아, 진정이. 이제 쳐다보고.
저도 식당에서 얘기 했거든요. 와 대박 진짜 잘 타봐. 왕입니다. 맞습니다. 저희 셋이서 세계 최고의 소리를 찾아 나서는 그런 스토리. 그런 스토리예요.
그럼 다 같이 소리를 찾아 써나볼까요?
It doesn't explain the storyline behind the song.
Let's go! Let's go!
Goblin? Like a goblin?
Let's go!
이 소리를 찾아서 약간 이런 거지.
아,
조립군이라서
호랑이는 하이엔 웃음소리 모음집 다섯 번이죠?
이엔이 웃음 너무 쉬운데요?
얼마나 끝낼 수 있습니다. 현진 현진이가 창빈이나 아이엔 부는 거를 다섯 번을 찍어라 이거죠? 창빈이로 하겠습니다. 창빈이
운이 너무 좋은 거 같아. 어떻게 이렇게 봤지?
이엔이의
찍었네요.
아가님 소리네.
퇴직성
뭐
이거
많으니까
받기 힘들 것 같아요.
잘 받아보겠습니다.
이
좋을 때
내는
소리.
일단 오늘 텐션 좀 이상한 거죠. 장빈아! 어 그래. 어 그랬어?
오늘 지금 형이 지금 사실 기분이 아빠하고
있는데
잘
오! 다
봤어.
역시 우리 잘한다.
어 잘한다.
어 이제 카메라 돌리니까 칭찬하는 거.
아 너무 잘한다. 어 조용히 아직 상단에서 먼저 보고 있었던 건데 아주 잘 잡았네.
카메라를 좋아하시는
와 잘해보게
Thank you.
네.
하나만 보여줄 수
있어요. 현진씨 한 번 그 앞으로 걸어가 주시나요? 네. 네네네, 좋습니다. 네, 부탁할게요. 자, 스탠바이.
Oh, they sound so good wrapped up like that.
I love it.
벤진아, 우리 여기 안 걸린단다. 나가 있자.
수고했습니다. 이상하게 걸어가다가 하늘에 이상한 걸 발견하고 올라가 보듯이를 바라고 있습니다. 오늘 걸자마자 막 같이 할 겁니다.
다음 차례 센스
타임.
There are also birds flying around too. I feel like these behind the scenes are getting more of just like recording them talking and hanging out. I want to see a little bit more of like the actual production of it, so. This is fine too, but it's just a little bit different. Alright, so this is the dance performance video that I was telling about earlier. It's like really cute and they're all dressed in costume. I don't know why, but I'm so excited to watch it. Oh my gosh, it's so cute! How many times did I hit their head? Can't take them seriously.
기다 자고 귀찮아서 도리도리 말이 너무 많아 자꾸 나서지 좀 말해
Why you mad? Why you sad? Why you tick tick tick? I don't bend you 어느리 걸리니 멋있는 척들이 갱트 뱅크 조차도 깔아온 친구들 여기는 팬트 들어봐 진짜가
headpiece and someone lost his shoe. Who was it? I think it's Felix's. Hold on. Go back. Oh no, what happened? Oh, it got knocked out. Who is it? Wait, who is that? Ah! Is that Lino? I think he knocked off Ian's hat headpiece. Oh, look at Soga's face. He's like, uh-oh. That was absolutely adorable, but I think I do have to watch a dance performance video just so I can see the choreography a little bit better because I really liked it. And I really loved this song too. Wearing like knee highs. I like that. Oh, what happened to his eyes? That's some of my favorite clothes.
Go, 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 go,
love the sound of like the shoes just kicking on the floor. I normally wouldn't, but I really like it when I watch these guys perform. I missed Stray Kids so much. It's been a little while since I did a reaction to their song, so I'm so happy that I was able to sit down today to do this really long reaction to these two incredible songs, Backdoor and Thunderous. Oh my fucking god, how amazing are these guys? And I have to say that the more I listen to them, the more I watch them, I can see more of their personalities. I really like them, and I can completely see why they have such a huge fan base and that they're growing in popularity as well. So I'm so happy for all of their success, and I wish nothing more than their continued success. As you can tell between the two songs, I'm definitely leaning more towards Thunderous, as in like I like it better. Not to say that Backdoor isn't great and amazing in itself, but there's just something about that song and the music video that I absolutely love, and it sort of ticks all of the boxes for me in terms of what I like to hear, what I like, how I like them to sound, and also the look and feel of the video and the entire concept. I fucking loved it. All right, so that's it for me. If you have any suggestions on what songs you would like for me to react to next, please let me know. I would love to start getting into some of their ballads. And there's that one song that Felix sings. I forget what it's called right now. Something Deep. Anyways, I really want to listen to that as well. So let me know if there is another ballad from Stray Kids that you'd like for me to listen to, and I will group them together. So take care, Stays. I will see you again really soon. And just for all of those who are just tuning in, please don't forget to hit that like button if you liked my video reaction. And also please let me know if you like the format that I've been doing, which is reacting to their music videos, behind the scenes, and their live performances, dance performances, and even their reaction to their own music video. It just makes for a longer video, but I am totally happy with doing longer videos if that's something you're interested in. I'll see you guys again soon, and take care until then. Bye.